Hi everyone, I'm Peter Horner. I'm a Google certified trainer, innovator, and a Mote ambassador. In this video, we're going to take a look at how you can deploy the Mote extension for your education institution. The first thing we need to do is head over to the Google Admin Console, and we can get there by going to admin.google.com. Once here, we need to go to Devices, Chrome, Apps and Extensions, and then Users and Browsers. From this page, I can already see all the extensions allowed on our domain. I can also add new ones by going to the bottom right, going to the plus icon, and then selecting the Chrome Web Store. From here, I just need to search for Mote, select Mote, and then press select again. Amazing, so Mote is now allowed to be installed by users on our domain.